Alright, ready?
What use does a prison have for bars when it's got a storm like that guarding the gates?
Entering the labyrinth's the easy part. Making it back out. I'm still trusting your plan on that one, Captain.
What plan? I don't have a plan for that. Just shoot everything, everyone. Pit access. Are we gonna be dropping down a pit?
I'll keep quiet.
Sounds like a plan. Pit access.
I suppose it would be too late to back out now, huh? Fear not, Captain. I'll watch your back.
Yeah, as you're talking, you have not left the elevator yet. Come on, scaredy pants. Yeah, I'm feeling a bit trepidatious as well, so don't worry about that. Yeah, we're already in restricted access. What's this way, though? More restricted access. So is the pit up here? Ready? Oh, the humanity. Surprised no alarms go off. It's tough!
The last of them.
Oh, there's one more somewhere. My board reputation, are you kidding me? The board is cautious. What does this quest say anyway? Make your way through Tartarus and confront the person who runs the board's operations, Sophia Akande, yeah. And rescue Phineas while we're at it would be a good idea.
Incoming! With us.
Something's not right.
Something's not right? Oh, there's somebody over there.
Captain, look out!
Was he giving up? Sorry. No giving up here. We got nothing on him. I bet you I need to repair this. Yeah.
The last of them.
Sealed. Like a train or something, I don't know. What it's doing stored here. They use it to, I guess, traverse this place?
Oh!
Nice one, Cap!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Well, I guess it's good.
Here we go.
Oh, there's more.
This one's mine.
Who's yours? This one's mine! Oxycomp aromatic. Double oxygenating energizing spray. Yay. Yeah, there be baddies. Quite a bit.
Performing an aerial sweep now. Investigative.
Sweep it over quickly.
No prisoners, or no Christmas. Can't figure out which one he said. Yikes! I instinctively just want to hide. There's a lot of them. Ah, I gotta reload in the middle. That's lame. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my. Yeah, not good. Yeah, I'm wounded, I know. Wait, I'm trying to switch weapons. God, when I hit to switch weapons, switch my weapon. When did I last save? Yeah, maybe a stealthier approach? I don't know.
We'll be over quickly.
Switch my weapon! What is that?
Everyone all right?
Oh. A body in midair. Are we fighting all of them now? The board are now agitated. Well, I didn't even mean to hit that. Where are we? What is he, invulnerable? He has some kind of force field on. I don't think I like that very much. The board are now agitated.
Understood. I'll keep my head down.
I hope we can kill all those. Alright, let's take a look at our weapons again. Yeah, I think my save was from before I repaired them. Let me just check down here. I mean, I really want to explore this place, but if it's impossible... If we have to take a stealthy approach and skip some of this stuff, then that's what we have to do, but I'll try. Can't miss out on that pancake mix, you know what I'm saying? Alright, it looked like I shot you in the face there. Whew. We tackled some of them without having to do all at once, which is a good thing. Can't fit through there. Right. There's someone standing just right there. He's got his force field on now. I hate that. Oh, yeah, lucky I just saved. Wow, that kills me quick.
Quietly now.
Yeah, quietly. I had a better shot, like... How did I get that better shot? Oh, from here. Wow! Wow. I really need to pay attention to that meter. They're both wailing on him, but he's attacking me. And that's Corporate Commander, I guess I can... That was going to be more effective if I actually... At full percent here.
We go.
No Christmas. Oh boy. Running, running, running. Nothing. He's running from me, this guy. Max. Sorry. Max, behind you.
I don't think that's working.
Max, you're just standing there. That's a good helmet. 84? I'm just saving here before something happens. Let's try to hide or something. Because they're looking for us. Let's take a look at this helmet. 84. I also have 84. Let's give it to Barbati. There you go. Oh, I have to... There we go. That helmet's not as good. Yeah, there was a lot that we killed. Let me check. Oh, I can add another consumable. So I have Adreno, Purple Berry Crunch. What was that do? Health Regen. I have four more of those. What else do I have a few of? Movement speed. Tactical time dilation recharge. That's good. I'll take that. I didn't realize I had another extra consumable thing. So wait, body attributes. Yeah, more of these. Critical damage. I have a lot of that. Harmful status effect duration. Because I have a feeling I'm going to be using a lot of these things. Been huffing a lot. Alright. I'm not seeing the blips anymore. But unless they just left. Oh, I can. How do I get up there, though? Ah. Combat drone.
Let go.
Look at us.
That was all me, baby. Actually, might be empty down there. I wouldn't be surprised if something jumps out at us. I just want to keep this stuff up. Sealed. This is the other stairway? The one that we could have come? I think so. Stuff down there. I just want to see. Hold on. I want to see a lot of stuff.
Nicely done.
Why, thank you. I know there's a reason to keep you guys around. To sing my praises when I pick locks. This... Yeah, I wanted to see and make sure if this really goes... Yeah, this is where we came from. Alright. So you end up at the same place anyway. I wish I could get that text off my screen. I know I require ID the board, and I do not have. Even if I did, I know it wouldn't get me far. Cool. The pit access is over there, so what's this? Storage area. Cool. Vending machines! I thought so! I'll go sell the plasma launcher and all this crap over there. Rotating password list. Another list of passwords is something called a RAM. Three columns. Only one is legible. The rest have been scratched out. Today's password from column is 2. Smells like. Really? So I got smells like a conde. A conde smells like, let me guess, borscht or something? Did you find the last one? I'm gonna sell some of the stuff in this very room to this machine. And all we need is a workbench and we're good. The only thing about all these items is you have like 15 things that all do the same thing. You have like 15 things that give you mind attributes plus 1, and then you have, you know, 30 things that give you plus 20% natural health, regen, etc. Borscht pockets can be microwaved in 2.5 seconds. ...200% natural health... ...is that. Mind attributes plus one. Body. Personality attributes. Mind. Body attributes. Purple ray punch. So we got 21 of these. I got well enough body attributes. And then we got personality plus one. We got 26 of those. So we don't need these 12. And then, yeah. Tackle time dilation, harmful status effect, base health, movement speed, critical damage. Alright. Still, just in case. Saving like one of everything. Four of the quiet muzzlers, wow. At all. Just getting rid of all the melee stuff. Okay, that's good. We made a lot of money. Oh, we got four of these fun time barrels. I wonder if they have any good things for us to buy. Probably nothing we haven't found otherwise, no. Oh, no armor at all. Adreno? You think I might need some more Adreno? How much Adreno do we have? Oh no, I'm good with Adreno. 228 of them. Thanks for the song. Alright, saving that. More storage. Woolly curds. Sounds wonderful. Semi-solid coagulated woolly cow milk. It's the woolly squeaky cheese that kids claim to love. Ugh. Bye. Tobacco and chips in a variety of flavors from plain to habanero rocket. Tilleritos. The taste. The crunch. The taste again. Only Tilleritos delivers twice. You'll see. I guess when you have to use the bathroom. Oh.